can see my beautiful face in my shitty tripod.
Okay, Crimson. The data you pulled out of the jungle ties into some earlier info on Covenant archaeological teams. Covenants have found a needle in the haystack, and we're gonna stop them from retrieving it. First things first, Crimson. Eliminate anything that moves.
Crimson, advise you to keep an eye on that turret.
Oh, it's a fail. Alright, so I got about
11 kills or so. So,
still gonna get a fair amount of XP, so I found out. So, after you've done this, just let everyone else finish the mission. It's not that difficult from here on out. You just basically have to go over there and kill a bunch of people, and then you're done. So, that's basically it. And afterwards, if you have double XP, this will get you a lot. I still have a couple more spirit codes I need to apply to my account. I'll just... I'm not the best
at this game. So, I'm just gonna go find some place to sit out. They, just let them finish this up and then... Terrible sniper.
Promethean Knights are working alongside Covenant. That's bad news. Get a look at what they were guarding.
What is that?
I don't care. If the Covens wanted it this badly, I'm happy to get it first.
Watch out!
Defend the artifact, Crimson. Dalton, Crimson needs immediate evac.
Still working with Castle to take down air defenses, Commander.
Fire Team Castle, this is Commander Palmer. I need an ETA on clear skies.
It's gonna take a little bit longer, Commander. We're doing all we can. Commander, there's a lot of Covenant aircraft inbound.
Dalton, where the hell is that ride?
She's at the LZ, Commander.
And now you're done.
Crimson and Artifact are on board. We are infinity bound.
Oh, it was like 5 or 6 minutes, maybe. Basically it. Ghetto stack of games.